footsteps seem to go down to the vault.
More money.
Fancy putting those lock-picking skills to work?
Let me see. All yours. You hold on to this. Take this. All right, let's see. Type three letters to spell the voice.
Three letters?
V-O-X. Try the typewriter.
I know the Prophet is a liar, but he cannot be. I know the Prophet is a murderer, but he cannot be. For if the future lies only in the imagination of God, why would he reveal it to such a monster?
Jennifer!
I'll cut you in half!
What's that?
50% of everything people earn here goes right to Comstock as a tithe.
I gotta get me a job in the profit business. Can you open this, Elizabeth?
Really? That little old lock. Ready.
Comstock lies buried. Child.
And why does he want me to do it?
Because only you can make it seem an accident.
I don't think that's the real Lady Comstock. I think she's a combination of herself and my feelings towards her.
What do you mean?
I'm just so angry. At her and at my father. I think she's her, but she's also partly me. I'm not even sure I understand it myself.
The Archangel tells me that Columbia will only survive so long as my line sits the throne. Yet Lady Comstock produces no child. I have done what a man can do, yet there is no child! I've asked Lutessa about the matter, but even she refuses to help.
Thank you.
Nice!